नमस्कार, आई एम एडवोकेट सौरभ नाल। वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। हियर वी डिस्कस इश्यूज ऑफ लीगल एंड फाइनेंशियल एजुकेशन। सो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट सेक्शन 126 ऑफ द इंडियन पेनल कोड। सेक्शन 126 ऑफ द इंडियन पेनल कोड डील्स विद द ऑफेंस वेयर समवन कमिट्स डिप्रेडेशन ऑन द टेरिटरी ऑफ एनी कंट्री, एनी अलायंस पावर विथ विच इंडिया हैज ए पीसफुल रिलेशन। सो इफ समबडी कमिट्स the act of depredation on the territories of such countries with which India has a peaceful alliance, then he is making a punishable offence, and there is a provision of punishment under section 126 of the Indian Penal Code. So today in this video we are going to understand and analyze section 126 of the Indian Penal Code. But before that, I want to request all of you that if you are watching this video for the first time, please subscribe to our YouTube channel and also press the bell button to get notification of all the updates. Friends, I also want to request you to please visit to our YouTube channel page and check out the playlist. This playlist are on legal issues and have very informative and knowledgeable videos on different issues like legal drafting, CRPC, IPC. So please check it out. Now coming back to the topic, if somebody is committing depredation or attempts to commit such an offense on the territories of a nation or a country which is in alliance with government of India, then such person would be liable for punishment under section 126 of the Indian Penal Code. So before analyzing section 126 further, let's read and understand what is given under the provision of section 126 of the Indian Penal Code. So section 126 of the Indian Penal Code says committing depredation on territories of power at peace with government of India. Whoever commit depredation or make preparation to commit depredation on the territories of any power in alliance or at peace with government of India shall be punished with imprisonment of either description for a term which may extend to 7 years, and shall also be liable to fine and forfeiture of any property used or intended to be used in committing such depredation or acquiring such depredation. There is a clear and categorical mention of the term of imprisonment, which I should read once more. Description for a term which may extend to 7 years and shall also be liable to fine. Means there is a imprisonment, and the term of imprisonment for such an act is 7 years. And fine also. Along with that, if somebody using any machine or tool for depredation, that property will also be forfeiture in such a situation. Now, classification of this offense is also very important. So, such an offense is a cognizable offense, means police without the warrant of the court can arrest the accused. Secondly, it is non-bailable. Non-bailable means the police cannot grant bail to the accused. The accused has to seek bail in the court, and only the court of session, such cases are tribal only in the court of session. Fourthly and finally, such offenses are non-compoundable. Non-compoundable means there is no scope for compromise between the parties in such offenses. So this is all about section 126 of the Indian Penal Code. If you like this video, please like it. Share it with your friends and colleagues. I will be coming again with more videos like this. Till then, take care. Namaskar.